Good morning, Rebels. Today is Thursday, September 14th, 2017, and this is Rebel TV.
Why, if I had a brain, I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head, I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain.
With the thoughts you'd be thinking, you could be another Lincoln if you only had a brain.
Oh, I could tell you why. The ocean.
Freshmen, don't forget that the freshman movie night is this Friday at 4:30 in the auditorium. We will be serving pizza and showing The Blind Side. Turn in your paper to reserve your spot to your health or business teacher or Miss Hoffman in room 47 by Wednesday, September
30th. It's all gonna be okay.
Wow. Remember that there are only 150 spots available. Yes.
The Blind Side.
University of South Carolina.
Auburn University.
Nick Saban, nice to meet you.
Hope to see you there.
Attention Puente seniors, we will be having our first Puente senior meeting on Thursday, September 14th during lunch in room 39. Please make sure you attend, as well as we will be discussing important senior timeline information and upcoming events. See Ms. Ruiz if you have any questions.
Attention, Sociedad Onaria Hispanica members. There is a mandatory meeting at lunch in the auditorium this Friday. See you there.
Rebels, we have a golden opportunity for all of our students that have earned detentions. Regardless of the amount of detentions you've accrued thus far, you can make up those detentions if you attend this upcoming Saturday Academy. Extra slips are available in the main office should you need a copy. All slips must be turned in with parent signature by tomorrow afternoon so that we can prepare accordingly.
Rebels, many of you are aware and have seen the destruction in Houston, the Caribbean, and Florida from Hurricanes Harvey and Irma. The time has come for us to step up and help. On Thursday during fourth period, we will be holding a flash fundraiser for hurricane relief during period four. Students from Link Crew and ASB will be coming around to fourth period classes to collect whatever you can give to help those in need. Our goal is to raise $2,000, or roughly $1 per student. Teachers, staff, and students are all encouraged to give what they can to help those people who need it most. Thank you, Rebels.
That's it for today's announcement, Rebels. Have a terrific Thursday.